You need another sedative.
Rest is not what I need.
Sub-Commander, this behavior is hardly appropriate.
My name is DePaul. You don't find me attractive.
Of course I do, but that is not the issue.
I'm familiar with Denobulan sexuality. I know that your marriages aren't exclusive.
You and I are colleagues. It's against regulations.
Starfleet regulations. There's no reason to be restrained by human morality.
It's obvious you're not well. Please.
You have no idea what you're denying yourself.
Your endorphin and hormonal levels are dangerously high.
You don't understand, I'm not ill.
These are hardly normal readings.
They're normal for a Vulcan in my condition.
You know what's wrong with you?
It's not something we discuss.